Hands and LB Crew is back home after a successful journey on The Voice. He made it to the top 13 before being sent home on Tuesday night. We want to welcome him back to Arkansas, back to the studio. We are so proud of you. It's amazing.
Yes.
Absolutely amazing. Of course, America made the wrong choice. We all know that. But I'm happy to have you home, and I really feel like this is just the beginning of your career.
Yeah, I mean, it's so good to be home. Definitely a bittersweet experience, but I was missing home. I get to see my mama this weekend. I mean, top 13, that was a good feat in itself. Having to go to the comeback stage, just winning those and having to just keep fighting, it was all worth it. It was good.
I can imagine it was an emotional roller coaster when you were eliminated. Disappointing.
Yeah.
Found out you had a chance to come back, which you did, then eliminated again. Kind of talk about the process, all of that.
Yeah, so shortly after getting eliminated that week before from the top 24, they kind of let me know that I'd be going to the top 13, well, I'd be able to come back for the top 13. That was a good performance. That's the boys, the men. But before that was the electric feel. I mean, and just so, I just had a good time. I mean, you talked about feeling comfortable on stage, and that's like, whenever I had the opportunity to be on stage, I loved it. I took advantage of every moment. that is my favorite performance right there by far. So I feel like if I never had got, you know, voted off, I never would have got to perform one of my favorite songs and put my own little spin on it. So
I love that. That's kind of a signature LB move now, right?
That is, everybody kind of want to see my little dance. If you're watching me on stage, you just know that, I mean, I had the time of my life, once in a lifetime chance, and I don't regret a thing. I'm just thankful for the opportunity. And I want to thank the fans. I want to take the time to thank the fans, that the fans were so intentional. They were so deliberate. They voted me back for the comebacks. You all did the live stream from the watch party. Pool Boy's son gave me a heartwarming shout out.
We love you, LB.
It was hard not to tear up right there just on the stage, like right before I got to sing. So I was just trying to hold you together because you all were the reason I was fighting so hard. And I made some of the strides that I got to make. And so I'm just so thankful to you all. To you all, thankful to the station, thank you to the great state of Arkansas, my hometown, El Dorado. I mean, you all were just wonderful.
You know what was so cool, LB? You, of course, are incredibly talented. Your voice, what do they say? It's like butter.
Yeah,
smooth.
Like butter.
You got that smooth voice. But we worked a lot with the voice producers whenever we were doing that live shot. We worked with Stephanie, who's our live reporter on the red carpet. Everybody who met you went on and on. Of course, you're incredibly talented. You're also one of the most humble and kind and just loving people. And we're just so proud that the nation got to see that, because that's what Arkansas is all about.
I was glad that God gave me the opportunity to really just show myself. In the last episode, Adam kind of spoke to my character, and I think out of all this experience, I'm glad that's what shined through, because you got so many wonderful singers, you got so many wonderful talents there, and I'm just glad the world got to see a little Southern hospitality, a little bit of what Arkansas has to offer, and just a good, genuine person. I strive to be that. On the show, and that's genuine in my gift. Look at me, I'm praying hard. Right
there. Oh, I was praying hard. I can tell.
Because I wanted to stay. It was a nerve-wracking experience. But man, I'm just thankful for it all. I mean, there's not one moment that I would have changed. I think I might want to, but if it had to end the way it ended, I'm just so happy that I had the hometown support me like that. So it was good.
I feel like this is just the beginning. This is just the beginning of what you'll see from LB Crew. You'll be recording. You'll still be touring. What's next?
Well, we got some music in the way. We got some music videos. We're kind of trying to do like a docuseries. What I want to continue is solidify the fans and definitely let the fans know what's going on with me. You know, I want them to get a little more in-depth of who LeBron is or who LB Crew is, so they can understand what it took to get to the show and so they can kind of know what to expect once the show's over with. So we just want the fans to get closer, and we want to keep making those connections with people.
Well, of course, we wish you would have stayed on until the end. You should have. You absolutely should have. America, they got it wrong at this point. But I'm happy that you got to be home with your sweet mom for Mother's Day because from day one, you have talked about how she is your biggest fan and she was missing you. So it's very sweet. You're with her this weekend.
Yeah, and I get to watch my brother's graduation. He'll be graduating in 2 weeks. So, I mean, everything is in time and everything is just right on time. Obviously, I would have loved to have been on there like 2 more weeks. But, you know, in hindsight, two more weeks is okay. I'm glad I get to spend it with my family, whom I love. I love you, Mom.
Oh, sweet mama.
And I can't wait to see y'all this weekend. And thank you all so much. It's just been a pleasure, man. And just everybody reaching out and just seeing genuine people appreciate my sincerity and my authenticity has been wonderful.
We feel like your family now. We love you. We're so proud of you. And we can't wait. Just keep on coming back and seeing us, because I'm telling you, I think you have a very, very big career ahead
so
of
much.
You.
Appreciate
much
that.
Bigger than any voice winner will ever have.
Yeah, yeah. I'm convinced. I speak that.
Good. LV, thank you so
thank
much
you
for
so
coming
much.
On.
Appreciate
Happy
it.
Mother's Day, your sweet mama, and congrats to your brothers who are graduating.
Yeah, thank
I'm
you
glad
so
you
much.
Can be there. We're back with more after this.